to you, me, pretty woman. But love me good as you.
Jennings. I thought this was Hoof.
No, no, Hoof got given the loss, mate.
What?
Hoof got given the loss.
Hoof lost against him?
Yeah, yeah, we told Oi it was Hoof personally.
Oh,
mate.
This.
It's going to be a
honest,
walk in the park, mate.
I think so, unless Jennings does something special.
Nah.
Yeah, you can tell.
Yeah.
It's Craig Jones. Oh, beautiful. Oh. He's just so precise and accurate with his shots. It's just the way he carries himself, I suppose, the best way for him.
Yeah, it is definitely. He's not calm as anything. Nothing seems to faze him. He just picks his shots well. It's his range as well.
Jennings ain't done nothing.
Nah.
So the odd jab.
Just single shots. It's a step in, that jab isn't going to do anything with it.
Yeah, definitely. I think it's a different kettle of fish, like Tobias though. Jennings.
Yeah.
He's sitting back a lot more. I think he's just woke Jones up now.
Yep. Left and the right, Smith Jones. Think about things a little bit more now, hasn't he?
Yeah, definitely. I think he's definitely working on it, mate.
Yeah.
Seems a bit more urgency about his work. Whoa,
nice.
Beautiful right
hand. Nice right hand.
Beautiful, lovely right hand again. So you're out there looping right hand, that catches you around the back of the ear roll.
That's what it disorientates you, isn't it?
Yeah.
So
to be fair, I'll call that. I'll split that right down the middle, to be honest. Just,
they both had good spells, didn't they?
Yeah, definitely. Well, to be fair, I thought, give Jennings his credit, he was a lot better than he was in his first fight.
Again, he's got a bit of that southpaw thing, he's just awkward, you know, yourself.
Yeah, that horrible, mate. But the only way to beat a southpaw, really, is you try and outbox, they'll be head box off, is to fight them.
Yeah, you have to,
push them back.
You have to put it on them.
Maybe Craig Jones now is cornered to give him a telling off.
Yeah. have going like he did in the first fight against Tobias.
Yeah.
It's like he's still stuck in snow mode.
But he's definitely putting his shots together now.
Oh, nice left hook. And body shot there.
Oh, lovely right hand around the corner. Every time. Jennings just seems falling short,
yeah.
And Jones is making him pay now. Nice little bit of lateral movement from Jennings.
Yeah.
He's doing all the, but he's doing nothing.
Nothing really whatsoever. Oh, back with some
beautiful work. Mixing up head and body, brilliant.
Took a nice right hand and then come back with four or five combos straight off.
Left his feet a bit too much.
Yeah.
Oh, beautiful left hook. Oh, brilliant variation.
Definitely one to watch all night, mate. To be
yeah,
fair.
Definitely.
100%.
It's a shame they're only three round bouts.
Yeah. But I've said this to Matt before when I boxed Nicky. He's like, he was a good five. We should have gone for five as opposed to the three.
Yeah.
He's one of them you need to put it all or nothing. That's what the three rounds are there for, especially at 2 minutes as well. Jones round.
This is definitely a Jones round as well for me as well.
He had an issue with my decisions last time.
If you're in Jennings' corner, to be fair, I'd send him out there now. He's tend to put it on him straight away. See, Jones's corner seemed calm and Jennings seems a bit alright, so
yeah.
Can tell you where the feelings are. Final round of the final.
Yeah. Jennings needs to be more busy this round now,
yeah.
Just to be the eye catching.
Oh, brilliant right hand over. Oh, and again.
Back on him now, put back on him.
I think Jones a bit complacent then.
Yeah, definitely. Oh.
Jennings coming out with a new vengeance. He's actually trying to force the fight now.
Yeah, he needs to, don't he?
Yeah. But after he's landed them two or three right hands, he's done nothing.
No, nothing, and Jones let Jones back into the round. So he's just looking at that big right every single time, single shots.
That little burst at the start. Oh!
Oh, nice boy. Left hook, sorry.
If I was Jennings' corner, because really, Craig Jones isn't really throwing that jab with anything nasty in it. So I just walk straight through it and let his shots go.
This is range finder, isn't it?
Yeah.
Don't think he's through one spot for jab all night. Tell you what. Oh. Great fight just to turn out.
Beautiful. It's a lovely little war.
Wow. Oh, tough, right?
Yeah, they'll just score that one even, mate.
Yeah.